whenever my mom goes away for a few days, I help my dad around the house. And it's a good thing, because sometimes he really needs my help.
Oh, thanks, Molly Doodle.
He was checking the insulation in our attic, and the only way up there was through a little door in my bedroom ceiling. Insulation is what keeps the heat in and our house warm.
Come on, Molly. This attic isn't going to insulate itself.
It's insulation time. Bye for now.
Gloves?
Check. Goggles?
Check. Mask?
Check.
In Grandpa's family, going back thousands of years, they'd insulate their homes using dry grass and mud.
Mud? I wish we could use mud.
Well, this kind of insulation is a little easier. All right, that was the last of it. Remember to be careful going back down.
Hey, little friend. What are you doing there?
Who are you talking to?
A little bat. He's over there.
A bat! Ah! Oh! I'm okay. I had a soft landing.
Don't worry, little bat. We'll leave you alone now. After I get a picture of how cute you are. The important thing is to always be careful on ladders. Especially if you're afraid of bats. Another important thing is this cute little Tatsune is in our attic. He found a small hole and squeezed through to take a nap. Isn't that clever? That's why I think his name should be Foxy. Also because his ears look like a fox's. But don't worry, we closed the hatch so he won't get into my room. Well, that's all for now. Nina Hualt, yeah.